Kyle Dake, Jr., 157, 2012 national champ. Rising to the street.
This is what I do every day.
Stop. That's it.
You gotta write your goals down. If you don't know what your goals are every day, not reminding yourself, you're probably not gonna achieve them. So, I write down 2012 157 pound D1 NCAA national champion. I write it three times. Because my first year I wrote it once, second year I wrote it twice. I mean, kind of keep it going, yeah. Had to go to a workout pretty much every day. Stay on that grind. Life is so love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start no static, I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with no bulletproof vest. Take a small example, take a picture. Chicken. Cucumber. Egg and carrot. Excuse me. I'm glad you have cucumbers. This is Helen. Everyone. Oh, yeah, Helen. Is there a first one? Just heading into 18 childhood development.
So long, gay boys.
Bye, Frank. So long, Frank. Thank you.
It's about killing zombies. So don't worry about it.
Don't play with fire. It doesn't feel good. I mean, like, I feel so irresponsible right now, but it needs to be done. Yeah, just trying to cook up some surf and turf, as Bill says it. Just cooking up some shrimp. Got this London broil. Gonna be set. Good meal after hard workout today. You need to get in here and look at this. That just looks so good. So love the one you got, cause you might get run over. All right, today. I like that.
Because I'm not a quiet person. So when I do get a little silence, it's alright.
Kyle Dake's going to haircut school today. And everyone's invited. Everyone.
I just created the best mullet of all time.
So long.
Yeah, follow me on Twitter. That'd be awesome.